We have to assume that if they were able to gain access to individual accounts, as we've seen on smaller scales in cases that we've done out of this office, that they absolutely would do so. So the consumer really has two issues here. Number one, this is an issue of security that affects every institution. It really affects the industry as a whole, and the fact that as these attacks continue, the costs are likely to be passed on to them.